I think the greatest challenge in solving heat-related illness in agriculture workers is bridging the gap between the health of the workers and the productivity of the workers. The more they're able to work, the more they're able to bring to their homes and put food on the table, but they're also being, you know, exposed to harsh conditions that at a later time can damage their health. So my name is Gabino Abarca. I'm a senior in the University of Washington in the School of Public Health, majoring in public health. I'm also a student researcher working with the Department of Environmental and Occupational Health Sciences, in particular Dr. Jean Spector and her lab, focusing on heat-related illness in agricultural workers. I'm currently working on finalizing my manuscript on a project that I did last year on urine biomarkers. I'm also working on another project looking at the effects of body heat on eye buttons, or this equipment that we use to measure body heat. This summer, I went back home to do location scouting for future research. I was there talking to the crew as well as the workers and just getting to know a little more about what they were experiencing through the lens of a researcher and not as a worker. And I feel like coming from the agriculture background, I have the experience of working in the fields, also combined with the experience I've gained here at the University of Washington doing research, to bridge the gap between workers and researchers. And seeing that my family is still involved in agriculture has really made me passionate about continuing my work to be able to develop programs that help prevent some of these health effects that have been affecting them.